Do you normally collaborate when you write?
Yeah, I've done both, and it's better when you collaborate with someone as brilliant as Lawrence Kasdan.
Exactly.
That helps, yeah.
This is what we had. Do you have time to do anything else, or do...
It's been a few years of just... I mean, I got to, like... I saw Hamilton.
Oh,
play, gosh. Which is amazing. It's an incredible musical.
How amazing is that guy?
Beyond belief. So I go to see this show with our son, and at intermission, Lin-Manuel Miranda, who wrote it and conceived it and normally stars in it, he wasn't in it that night, comes up to me, and he says hello, and my mind is blown because he's so brilliant, and he says, hey, if you need music for the cantina, I'll write it. And he walks off. And I'm like, does he know? Basically, we have a scene, the sort of our version of the cantina scene, that John Williams, the master composer, said, he's like, JJ, baby, I'd rather not write the music for that scene, you know, if you don't, because I'd rather write the score. JJ, baby, that's what he calls me.
Yeah, and I love it.
He calls that, he'd be Jimmy, baby, everyone's baby.
Oh, I love this.
John Williams is the greatest man alive. So,
JJ, baby.
I end up emailing Lin Miranda, and I say, I know you were kidding, but if you actually want to write this music, I'm actually working on something. If you want, he's like, I'll drop everything. I'm like, all right. So, by the way, I saw him on your show, and it was maybe the best television I've seen in like the last 10 years. It was unbelievable.
No, he was
unbelievable.
Amazing.
Unbelievable.
That was all real, by the way. A lot of people were like, oh, did he rehearse? He didn't rehearse. He's just that talented.
It's impossible. I believe it because he's such a genius. So, anyway, he and I were sending back and forth music files, and he's singing and playing instruments, and I'm playing. This whole thing was nuts. And now in the movie, in this one sequence is music that Lin-Manuel Miranda and I wrote in Star Wars. And we've never discussed this before, so...
I did not know this.
He might kill me for revealing this.
Did you know, Quest?
No.
See?
Mind blowing.
Crazy, right?
I mean, this is...
Amazing. The guy is unbelievable.
Is, he's just... Oh, right,
you were great, too, by the way.
Oh,
remarkable.
You,
remarkable.
What do you mean? Oh, the night of the show. I thought he was in Star Wars.
No, we're in Star Wars.
Oh, yeah.
You're in Star Wars.
He's also great in Star Wars.
Yeah.
Sorry. You told me to ask me if I want to be in Star Wars.
You guys are great, by the way, yeah.
Thank you.
Unbelievable.